I'm Nancy Cassis, and I approve this message.